Brotherhood. I just got stopped, but I forgot to begin the stream. So we're gonna start here as a person in jail. Let's see what we get into. Okay, where did the... Jesus. There's the good old bike.
I put up to a domestic disturbance. Let's see what's going on.
Not much.
We got a call for domestic disturbance. Alright. Were you being loud?
Yeah, because I was trying to get through this door to get, I got keys in there, but she won't let me get them.
Alright, so it's domestic violence?
Yeah. Because I got, in the front there, there's a double wide, two-sided garage. And, on the one side, I had a pickup. And the other side, I had a trailer, and then I had a, bike, but I was gonna take the bike on a trailer because she said she didn't want any of that in there.
All
but
right,
then
man.
She started raising her voice at me, so.
Alright.
Oh, here they are. She threw them at me. Opens door. Get struck out. Closed door. Opens other door. Hooks up trailer. Pulls out. Gets bike. Puts bike on trailer. Gets back in truck. Goes away.
Step off the bike. And impersonating a police officer. Can I see information?
You would think.
Dispatch, still 480 in pursuit of a a police impersonator. Drop the gun.
I don't know how I even hit you across the head. Okay, I'm done. That wasn't even fair. I don't even know. Probably call the cops off of me. Where's Lester?
Cuff left, cuff right.
Hey there. What can I help you with? Okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
1022 that. Should we just mess around?
What do you mean?
Just kind of mess around in the game and then tell Cody we're ready, I guess?
Yeah.
Alright, everybody.
I'm gonna stop
like
it
this
now.
Video. Subscribe, hit that like, and hit that share. Yo, Daniel. Yo, I know you're watching this. You better get on PlayStation.
Wait, what?
Yeah, he's still watching it. Yo, Daniel.
We just finished the RP. Now I'm waiting for you to start.
If you like this, hit that sub. Hit that like and, share it to any of your friends.